Yep, my goal. Mine's as dry as a dusty tortoise.
This place is out of control.
Yeah! I suppose in the local vernacular, you can call it a critter. I must ask.
Like everything is going great.
Yeah!
Like me can't keep his cows in line.
I wonder if the bard ever performed a western.
Thank you. You are scaring my
frog.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
best friend. Brandy friend. Aren't you great? Good friend.
Nice day, isn't it?
Deliciously droll.
Yeah!
Sheriff?
Bang, 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 bang
Just doing my job.
Thank you. Thank you. teleporter has been given power. It now grants you access home.
Is clearly behind the times. Futurize it. Some of my Zerg bots have malfunctioned. They're attacking the town. I command you, customize this town with all the flourishes and trimmings of the future.
Yeah! Thank you. Stagecoach isn't usually this late. Worried something happened to it. Better go investigate, Sheriff.
Okay, this shouldn't be a problem.
Hey, nice to see you out and about. Thank you.
In honor of saving my life, I will erect a statue in town so that future generations of toys will remember the courage and can-do spirit that was witnessed here today. Thank you.
don't defeat them, my Zerg bots will make quick work of your town.
Paper wants to run a story about a dragon. So if such a thing exists, will you take a picture of it? Sorry to bother you about this again, but we still need a picture of the dragon. Have you snapped a picture of the dragon yet? The newspaper's still waiting. You don't have any abominable snowman photos yet? That's too bad. Will you bring me a picture of Zerg and a Zergbot? They can't be any scarier than I've heard they are.
Yeah!
Sheriff, your mayor needs your assistant. Time for a secret mission, Sheriff. Outside of town, there's a legendary treasure trove. I'm entrusting you with this key. So head out and find it.
Ain't no need.
Thank you.
This town is really shaping up.
Sheriff, come quick! Outlaws are robbing the bank!
A feeling those aliens are trying to control the minds of the townspeople. You best provide tinfoil hats for at least three of those poor defenseless citizens. Protect the populace from alien mind control! Protect them with tinfoil hats! Protect the populace from alien mind control! Protect them with tinfoil hats! You best provide tinfoil hats to protect three townspeople from mind control. You best provide tinfoil hats to protect three townspeople from mind control.
Thank you.
If you find that treasure, I'll be... I mean, our town will be rich. Yeah, that hidden treasure is so legendary. Most folks think it's a myth. But my sources wouldn't lie to me, so be sure to find it. Beloved mayor is none other than I, the evil Dr. Potchup!
This isn't over yet.
Ooh. A lucky attack is early enough to defeat the evil Dr. Porkchop!
Pork chop.
I'd like to make a withdrawal, please.
No, just make whatever.
Yeah.
sorry to bother you about this again, but we still need a picture of the dragon. Have any abominable snowman photos yet? That's too bad.
Wow!